Alright guys, it's Friday morning. We got a bit of practice on today. Look at the setup in this thing. Cuddled the race bike all night. Thanks to Todd Waters for jumping on the back of the van and scaring the shit out of me. I really appreciate that last night when I was trying to sleep. Got the setup. Riding the practice bike today. And we'll start getting ready to head out to practice and have a bit of fun today. What color gear are we gonna run today? We got white. Stick down in this new SPP gear bag. What do we got? We got a bit of green. Ooh, blue. Oh, the options.
Take it back.
Hang on, you reckon?
Hope someone runs into it.
Dude, sketchy.
I just heard a lot of people say,
you need water?
Did someone jump?
Nah, not yet.
Packing it in.
Jesse, some packing it.
Some kid to KO.
They got a sick one up.
After Tango's. I want to see one of them.
She's gone in the puddle.
Yes.
Alright,
test it out.
I think my balls are up here.
Oh my god.
Lucky watch out, bro.
I'm back in the way.
Oh no.
Woo!
Oh!
Oh! He
hurt every time.
Yes.
Someone's gonna
Yeah, I told Jesse if he keeps shoveling like that, I'll give him a call up for work next week.
If anyone asked who built the pushy jump, it wasn't me.
We got video evidence.
Carnage! Oh! Oh no!
Nah, we need to lift it up.
Oh. Here comes
the... Dude, it's gonna be way bigger.
Oh, here comes the squid of them all. Oh, Jack!
Oh!
Oh, no, watch out,
No! I think
Kate. Yeah!
No one even touched
it. This has got the shirt off, it's getting real.
Needs to be bigger.
Yes!
Yeah, if I'm going backwards on Sunday in my motos, this is why.
Good. Get ready, boys.
Oh, they came.
Even mud there.
Yeah.
Look out.
A hard tail.
Oh, go!
All my friends present, passing beyond.
especially those who weren't with us too long. Life is the most precious thing you can lose. While you were here, the fun was never ending. Life a minute was only beginning. Captain Coleman Nichols, this one for you.
Sick weekend. We've been able to hang out with all the kids and build pushy jumps and do all this different stuff that we don't get to do at nationals. You know, we're normally in the truck and whatnot, and here we get to mingle, and it's really laid back and cruisy, and you know, it's just a great vibe all around. And we get to make a bit of money, so which is sick.
This yard sale of the day,
I've ever got $2,000 for fourth place. It's I'm the third loser today, and hats off to these boys, I was sending it, but hey, I was the top 250, so I'm going to walk out here with my chest out a little bit.
That's it. Exactly right, man. Top 250, dude, on 450s, and this track is a 450 track, right? Just say yes, man. I'm trying to talk you up, bro.
Yeah, let's say it's,
yeah.
All the way. What were you riding, Gibbsy? Sorry, what? I can't hear. Yeah, I thought that was it, yeah.
What's that?